The battle to put out wildfires in California could also have an impact on slowing down the spread of COVID-19. Andrea Nakano is live in Napa with a new study on COVID and wildfire smoke. Andrea.
Juliet, one of those studies was done by the Harvard School of Public Health. It says wildfire smoke may have played a role in thousands of extra COVID cases and possibly even deaths.
Not only could wildfire smoke wear down your lungs to make it easier to become infected with the coronavirus.
You know, some of the basic defenses like of the lungs, like having cilia that push stuff up, you know, may not be working as well in the face of the smoke.
It may make you sicker as well.
If you already are infected and you come into contact with it, the same thing. It may spread more rapidly into your lungs and be able to cause pneumonia more.
A Harvard study found that between August and October of last year, when levels of particulate matter from wildfire smoke was high, there was a 65% increase in COVID cases in Sonoma County, which was the highest in California. Those in the North Bay say this doesn't come as a surprise.
COVID is a huge respiratory illness, so I understand the correlation, but I actually didn't know it was that serious until recently.
The advice is to stay indoors and invest in an air purifier, especially if you have a pre-existing condition. As fires continue to rage in California, some are concerned about what fall will bring.
It's kind of a lose-lose situation.
Feels like it is getting worse here, that it's every day we've been here, it's getting smokier.
Authors of the study say the studies show that air pollution overall, and not just wildfire smoke, plays a role in making someone susceptible to the virus. Back to you, Juliet.
All right, Andrea Nakano, thank you.